How do you calculate area? To find the area of a rectangle, multiply its height by its width. For a square, you only need to find the length of one of the sides, as each side is the same length, and then multiply this by itself to find the area.